stop here.
Are you okay, Chicken Little? You look nervous.
Rosie, it's gonna be too dangerous for us both to go to the hidden cave, so I must go on my own.
What? No, you can't do this by yourself, Chicken Little. If you do that, you'll die out there alone.
You're right, Rosie, but I have no choice. And I will never let the violence happen to my world. This is where I leave you, and I need to go on alone. This is it, the hidden cave at last.
Who are you? And why do you seek the mighty sword of pure?
My name is Chicken Little, son of Buck Cluck, and I am a little chicken.
Why do you need the sword, little warrior?
I need this sword so I can defeat the Colossal Squad. Especially Piston.
You must walk through the water and grasp the sword. If you are worthy and pure in heart, you will be able to use the sword. But if not, you will perish.
Oh my, I hope I am worthy.
So that's how he becomes a true hero.
I thought I heard a yell. You have led me to the hidden cave, Chicken Boy. Thank you.
I gotta go after him. Get ready to be courageous, H.A.B.
It's go time.